into all of your clothes, my girl, since you have always worn me well. There are too many animals on this ship. Some of you I think will have to sink. But when
I'm really happy that today's arrived. Like really, really happy. You know those times in your life when you just sit back and you go, this is one of those special times. And Claire's telling me I'm not allowed to cry. So, yes, here we go. It was just so wonderful to see Claire and Pat exchanging their vows and just how heartfelt that was. And embarking on this new future, as the reading said. You know, you can plan and talk about the future, but this was such a big step today.
Sunday evening always has a sense of something good about to end, I know. We hold our breath for tomorrow, tomorrow. And when I go, I think
we welcome Claire, a beautiful, intelligent, witty, humorous. And, well, some of you will have to Google this because it's an old-fashioned saying, charming young lady, into our family, and really, she's... Patrick, if you win a soccer grand final or score a cricket century, mate, you've kicked the goal by marrying this girl.
I'm always thinking about you. Try and rationalize a thing you never seen before.
I'll trust you, I'll appreciate you, I'll make you laugh. But above all else, I will love you every day, my whole heart, exactly as you are. You are hands down the best thing that has ever happened to me, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my days by your side.
If I could sum up our relationship in one word, that word would be fun. I love our adventures. I love our silly chats on the couch. I love laughing at each other constantly. Love that we celebrate each other's achievements. And I love the feeling of being at peace with my life when you're in it.
Claire and Pat, it is my honour to announce that you are now husband and wife. Pat, you can kiss that beautiful bride!
So when I go, I think I'm gonna sign my name. I've walked through the valleys of the wilderness in time. Only to find.
Now, my boys, they love it a bit. Not as much as they love Pat, but yeah. How can you argue with that, you know?
I need you. It's the sunrise. I just wanted to.
Pat, my friend, you are a top bloke. You've been there for all the ups and downs. There has definitely been a lot more ups with you in my life. So many great memories on and off the sporting field. Pat and Claire, I have so much admiration and respect for your determination in life. You two have done the hard yards in Sydney. You deserve every bit of happiness that comes your way. Congratulations on your wedding day, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you legends.
To Pat and Claire.
You're honestly the kindest, most loyal, caring friend a girl could have.
I'm in constant awe of your intelligence, your selflessness, your fearlessness, your wicked sense of humour and your effervescent energy. And in no small way, you've made me a better person just by being around you. I can't put into words how special today has been to see you marry your guy, Pat. You really are. You two really are the perfect pair, and to be able to call you friends is a blessing. You both bring so much happiness to me and to everyone around you, and it's been an honour to stand beside you today.
It's a rare day when, you know, like when everyone's looking at you. Today is a rare day. It was a rare day because as Anne and I were walking Claire down the aisle, I could just see all the people in the room, and Claire, everyone was looking at you because they loved you and Pat so much. You look so beautiful, and to get to a point where Anne and I were able to hand over to you, to Pat, was a joy and something that we'll remember forever. So we wish you all the best. Thank you.